New at 5, an investigation underway in Desert Hot Springs after a meth lab was found inside a home. Now, the home is located on El Mirador Boulevard, north of Mission Lakes Boulevard. A Cal Fire hazmat team was clearing that house of chemicals and other items throughout the day. The lab was discovered after a fire at the home last night. Cal Fire says there was no one home at the time of the blaze. The investigation remains ongoing tonight.